Good morning, student. This is your English teacher Fauzia Alimuddin. I welcome you all on the online session of 2020-21. I am taking the first poem of your English reader, God Made Them All. We all know about God. Who is God? A God is a Holy Spirit, is the ruler of everything. God is loving. He loves us and we also love God. Okay, God has created all the things, the universe. We here in this poem, we know about the greatness of God and His creation. Okay, so before I start the poem, I want to tell about something. The poetess is Cecil Frances Alexander. She was born in Dublin in 1818 and she wrote about 400 hymns. Hymns means the religious song that is sung in church. She tells about the creation of God and the greatness of God in this poem. So, shall we start the poem? Okay. So, before I explain the poem to you, first we read the poem. See now, all things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, He made their glowing colors, He made their tiny wings. The purple-headed mountain, the river running by, the sunset and the morning that brighten up the sky, the cold wind in the winter, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruits in the garden, He made them every one. He gave us eyes to see them, and lips that we might tell how great is God Almighty, who has made all things well. Okay? So, come to the first stanza of the poem. In the first stanza, all things bright and beautiful. Who made all things bright and beautiful? God only. Okay? Here, bright means the colorful and the shining. It seems so beautiful. All creatures great and small. Here, the creatures means the living beings and the animals. All things wise and wonderful. So wisely the God has made cleverly that we can't take out any mistakes. It seems so wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The all thing is made by God only. Hope you will understand the first stanza of the poem. Okay, now come to the second stanza. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, He made their glowing colors, He made their tiny wings. Each little flower that opens means when the flower is blooms, it looks so beautiful. Each little bird that sings, the chirping of the birds at the morning time, evening time, you have listened also, it seems so nice. He made their glowing colors. Here in the third line, He made their glowing colors. Who made? God made. Glowing colors is related to the flowers. You see so many flowers of different colors and shapes. He made their tiny wings. This tiny wings is related to the bird. Because of this tiny wings, they fly in the sky. Okay, come to the third stanza of the poem. The purple-headed mountain, the river running by. Here, the purple-headed mountains means the mountains are surrounded by dark clouds, snow, and it seems like purple. Near the mountain, the river is running by. The sunset and the morning. Here the sunset and the morning means the sunrise. When the sunset is there and the sunrise is there, you see the sky color. Okay, it's so nice. The orange color, yellow, mix red, okay, that brighten up the sky. So at the sunset time and at the sunrise time, the sky color is brightened. So who made this, all these things? God made. The cold wind in the winter, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruits in the garden, he made them every one. Here, the God has made the season. He controlled the season. He created the sun. He creates everything. So the cold wind in the winter, the pleasant summer sun. Pleasant means nice. The ripe fruits in the garden. When the fruit is riper in the garden, who eat? We eat only. Okay. So who made this fruit? God made. He made them everyone. So God made everything, everyone. He gave us eyes to see them. Who gave us eyes? God only. And lips that we might tell. Why God has given us eyes? Because we can see the nature, the beauty, the creation of God. And we have the lips to tell the greatness of God, to praise the God. Okay? How great is God Almighty? You can't tell in words. How great is God Almighty? So, the poem tells how great is God Almighty. The God is before also and at the end of the world also. The God is always there. You can't tell the greatness of God in words. You can feel only. Who has made all things well? So, these all things are made by God. God created everything. Okay? And God gave us this world to take care of and use wisely. So when we come to the summary of the poem, what we have to know? We know that God created everything. God cares about his creation. Okay? And the greatness of God is, we can't make it out in words. So what should we do to save his creation? We have to save the nature. We have to save the trees. We have to live peacefully. Okay? And that is how our world is like a heaven. Okay? So here God made them all. Means everything is made by God only. God forgiven our all sins every time. Okay? So, we have to praise the God and pray to God and love God as God is loving us always. Thank you.